I guess that's everything.
Mm-hmm. Well, goodbye, beautiful apartment. Goodbye, romantic Rome. Goodbye. Hello? Oh, hello. Where? Oh, all right, dear. Uh-huh. We were just leaving. Bye. That was Frances. She wants us to meet her at the Fountain of Trevi.
Ci aspetti un momento.
Va bene, signorina.
Why do you suppose Frances wanted to meet us here?
Well, maybe she decided to go back with us after all.
Well, she'd better hurry up. Our train leaves in half an hour.
Why, it's empty.
Tutte robacce. Non vale niente. La gente non ci crede più. Che te ne fai di questo?
Signor, perché niente acqua?
La puliscono.
Oh.
Why isn't there any water?
He says they're cleaning the pool.
Clean out the old room. Make way for the new ones. That fountain is a fraud. When I toss my coin in, I wished I could stay for a year in Rome. And here I am, leaving after a month.
But I'm afraid there's no refund. Can't wait around here much longer. We're going to miss our train.
Oh, here she is. Well, what happened to you? We've been waiting hours.
You couldn't have. I only phoned you an hour ago.
You were mighty mysterious. What's this all about?
It's a surprise. Look! The fountain's coming to life again.